I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
The enemy. May the hidden one pardon me.
You must have some talent somewhere.
I've shed innocent blood. This act will weigh on my balance. And I seek. Priest of Anubis. It is at Hadebi.
Some kind of joke?
Thank you. good.
High position, Gere.
Anubis' god is chosen!
Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
Anubis, God, he's frozen!
Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours. Should report to the others.
Foolish monkey, get back here!
Shem enemisu.
Anate. Ah!
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Gases will trouble you no more.
What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
These dark matters settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's ka. And may those guilty of Khemu's death soon follow.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Please have a seat. Please have a seat. Would you accept me as a traveling companion? I will take a new title. How about Tutmose the Fearsome?
I travel alone.
Oh, of course. Have you heard about the palace? Crocodiles swarm its halls. Terrible. So many deaths. I am hired to slaughter the beasts, but someone is pouring blood into the water to frenzy them.
And you want my help?
Yes, yes. You will shrug off a crocodile's jaws as most men would a gnat's. Kill crocodiles near the palace, and I will award you half my fee. What do you say, Magi?
I am good at killing crocodiles.
I knew I could count on you. Magi the mighty, Magi the majestic, Magi the... never mind. There is a hidden cave near the city's northern limit. Meet me there tonight. What? Cave rhymes with brave. Miss that one!
Had you ever seen the queen before?
No. Isn't she beautiful?
Clear it away.
Not as beautiful as I.
Had you ever seen the queen before?
Whoa. Move now.
Neck. The crocodile god himself would cause less chaos. They are far more aggressive than usual.
Thank you.
pile of dead crocodiles should be high enough to lift the mosaic. Pile. Crocodile. Ah. Oh no. He's rubbing off on me.
Magi! Oh, I am struck dumb with fear by...
The palace grounds are choked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat! On second thought, Tutmose the Fearsome isn't quite right. How about Tutmose, the Ferocious? Better, yes?
This area is off limits. Scum responsible for the crocodile attacks.
Hey! Join your dead!
Out of the way.
Had you ever seen the Queen before?
No! Isn't she beautiful?
Not as beautiful as I expected from the stories.
But her jewelry...
Had you ever seen the Queen before?
Spectacular.
No!
I would love a necklace like hers.
Not as beautiful as I expected from the stories. But her jewelry... Oh, it's spectacular.
I would love a necklace like hers. Ooh, but it is her face I will remember most.
She is dumping body parts into the river to attract the crocodiles.
Eat a deal here.
Sigilian.
Feast-day breads! Fresh feast-day breads! Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician.
The regime presses even a poor beggar so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious.
May the lungs of Amis, the food seller, pass through the entrails of diseased rats.
Heresy, let's go to be.
Sight here.
You must die!
You are the taste.
I am here.
Got you! How much better, Rob?
Teta Rebecca asked me to bring you to her.
My beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Teta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Teta. Teta, beautiful Teta. Her face is like the sun. Teta, my love, I am coming to you. Hurry! Not much further until I can see my love again.
This man is heavy. Too good at his job, I suppose.
Whoa. Teta!
You brought back my taster!
Whoa.
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Theta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
Oh, no. I need to think.
Right decision, Gere.
Oh, and Harriet.
Clear up, hurry! Move!
Move out of the road!